Oral malignancies have, today we found out, have other causes as well, which is the human papilloma virus. The human papilloma virus is the most common cause of head and neck cancers in the West. Today we have vaccines for human papilloma virus, and we advise all mothers to inoculate their children between the age of 9 and 26. This human papilloma virus also causes other cancers like cervical cancer, warts, anal cancers, penile cancers, warts around the nipple areola complex as well.